Hey, what's up, guys? Pimp Man Matt Morrow, Carolina Varsity, coming at you with an IMEC matchup. Here we got Mallard Creek coming off a big win over rival Vance. Going on the road to take on Lake Norman, is coming off a tough last-second loss to West Charlotte. You look at this game, and, you know, Mallard Creek, you know, you get the feeling that they're good, but, you know, they have this hunger to continue to do better. And I know there's areas they feel like they can continue to improve on. Lake Norman, you know, it's been a tough year for Lake Norman. Coming into this year, I thought they would be one of the contenders, but I know they've had some injuries and things go on there. Of course, Cole Jackson has still looked good. You know, you got to develop some complementary pieces off of Cole Jackson. Mount Creek's going to do everything they can to make sure someone else beats them besides him. So you got to have some counter plans if you're Lake Norman. If you're Mallard Creek, you want to continue to do what you do best. You know, they run the football, maybe work on some different things that you haven't shown quite yet that you're going to need down the road in other important conference games and getting into the playoffs here. You know, Lake Norman fans are really good. This will be a Friday night game, by the way. Friday night, the game's outside of CMS, so it'll be a Friday night game. Should be a good environment. Lake Norman's a really nice place to watch a football game. And, you know, we hope everyone has a good time up there. Thanks for watching. We appreciate the support.